going? Where are we all going?
I'm gonna start Krugs.
I swear to God, if I get through the end code again, I'm so mad. I played Singed into Blitzcrank the other day, and three of them were mid for the first 5 minutes against me.
Come out and play. 30 seconds until the minions spawn.
I want to see if we can catch each other's axes, though. Like,
you can.
You guys have never played Draven, so I'm gonna suck really bad.
Okay.
Draven's not hard to play.
Played him like all the parts.
It's just gonna be mostly me figuring out what you're doing.
Yeah, you better run.
Thank you. Man, I'm shit. I immediately dropped an axe.
Yeah, did you see me?
Did you miss it as you were leaving?
No, like at the very beginning. I threw my axe and I just fucking... God damn it.
Okay, who can't get Crank first blood?
Blame Draven.
It's okay, Captain. It was only the support for Captain first blood.
Are you sure that's not AD carry blitz?
Oh,
I've seen
that. You're right.
I've done 80 blitz. It's actually, his E is scary as hell, because it does like 300.
It's kind of one to one. It's not about taking.
This is a bad idea. I cornered myself and died. Yeah, because I cornered myself.
No,
is that
not
a Blitzcrank right there?
You died, though. Is there
but
a dead Draven? Yeah.
There is, but there's also a dead Blitzcrank. And the biggest thing is, I killed the Blitzcrank first. Number one rule of Draven, always try to kill first.
It's trading the 8C for the support. It's not
But, that was ADC Blitzcrank, so it was ADC for ADC, and I get extra gold if I kill, so bam.
You know what? I don't want to hear your shit.
Fucking Draven. And then, like, everyone's farm is, like, below 10, and then there's Diamond 1 Smurf. It's a perfect fucking farm.
Oh, I wasn't kidding when I said they weren't gonna hook something unless I wanted them to play. Oh,
wait. By the way, sir, try to keep her, like, an axe juggling at all times.
I don't know how to do that, okay?
Alright, so when you go to throw it, before you actually complete throwing it, whatever direction you right-click in to queue up to walk after you do your auto-attack, it'll automatically make the axe bounce that direction.
I don't mean to sound dumb, but how do you throw it?
You press Q and then auto-attack.
Okay.
Yep. then if you go back, it goes back, so you can actually catch it.
Gotcha.
Route.
That makes sense.
Yeah. Ow.
Okay.
Alright, I got two now. I just caught your axe.
Oh yeah, Draven. That's a Draven's axe. An ally has been slain.
Wow.
You went in too far. I wasn't there to help you.
I need my support, Draven.
Not freaking support. Actually, I guess I kinda am.
Did you build a target brace?
No.
Okay. And you're not supporting Draven.
I was gonna build ADC, but you know.
Start Skull Thieves, obviously.
I remember, like, somebody got, like, I actually played support Zed in an all-for-one Zed game. Like, I bought a Targans. I didn't buy Sight Stone, I bought Targans for gold, and yeah, I think every one of us was fed. It was a gangplank game. And I remember, like, the next game, like, it was, like, we were gangplank, and they were Zed, and my friend's like, oh, yeah, this would be so easy, and I'm like, yeah. Unless, like, none of them know Zed's mechanics at all. Did you just misclick the CS like that?
Huh?
I just saw, like, I saw that low minion, you hit the cannon, and then I hit
what
the cannon.
Oh. Oh. Okay. That's from Blitzcrank than I was fighting against.
What?
It makes sense now. They swapped. One of them came in, and he had a kill, and he had a needlessly large rod and ignite. The one I was up against had not ignite, I don't remember. Shut down.
Damn it.
Okay, what did you learn last time I died? Don't go all the way in. You should wait for me to come back. You know how I waited for you to come back when you died? You know, kind of what you're...
Fine, I won't overextend without you.
Thank you.
Crank, I'm sorry. You're full AP.
Well, there goes that.
I think every Draven just threw their all for that.
You're so lucky, like, I can't even shut the fuck up.
Earlier, I was playing a game of Lux, and my friend was. Oh, shit. My friend was playing with me, and he was recalling, and I was like, oh shit, Lux has his ult! And then I dropped it on him, and he fucking flashed. It was hilarious.
probably getting ganked, David. I know that there was one topside and there's one missing from topside.
Okay, can't do anything about that.
You need to stop dying.
Yeah, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna let you know.
See, that's the shit that's...
Yeah, that was completely my fault. There wasn't any shit to the animal that was on this one. I just fucked up.
I didn't know a place in chat when Draven had 150 stacks.
Yeah, that was, they added.
Yeah, they added it with like the thing that gives you more. If you like perfectly do farm without dropping axes, it'll actually give you all.
I just got 470 gold off that. That was not a ping fail. That was you. That was him queuing and then flashing after that, and then fucking up. Like an asshole.
Right.
What do I get when I'm at like 1200 gold and I'm waiting for VF sword? David. I already have a pickaxe and agility.
I just waited on, but I don't know if that's what you're supposed to do.
I already have sword.
Wait.
Yeah, you should be. Casey, I'm blaming you because you died too much.
God damn it.
I was doing pretty good not dying, and now I'm dying because you got some bad way to go.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
I think you died.
These four blitzcranks run towards you feels
horrid.
Jesus Christ.